It's fair to say they are a competitive family, but the Kardashians, Jenners, and Kanye West really battle it out in the all-new Celebrity Family Feud. The show, presented by Steve Harvey, 61, has a similar format to the UK show, Family Fortunes, and sees Kanye telling the audience, "I'm here to win, bro." Kris Jenner, 62, shared a short clip on Instagram on Wednesday as she entered a quick fire round with son-in-law Kanye, 40, in the show, which will be aired in the US on June 10. Steve asks what makes him a good kisser. Kanye hits the buzzer and shouts, "Lips," as Kendall, 22, and Chloe, 33, can be seen laughing in the background. In an unusually jovial display, Kanye chimes, "I'm here to win, bro, I'm here to win." Then Chloe and Kim, 37, go head-to-head as their famous family cheer them on, with a then-heavily pregnant Chloe saying, "Not today, Kim, not today." Steve then looks into the camera and says, "I have a feeling when this game over, it ain't gonna be over." He also playfully asks Kanye to introduce Kim, who is standing next to him, amusing, given she is one of the most famous women in the world. Kris captioned the image with the words, "This was so much fun." Sunday, June 10. However, one person who was notably not present on the show was Caitlyn Jenner. It perhaps comes as little surprise given that she has spoken openly about how little she knows sees of her family. The 68-year-old spoke to broadly in a wide-ranging interview that discussed her family, her body, her politics, her funeral, and her recent fallout with the trans community. She said, "I spend a lot of time by myself here in the house. I have a lot of children, but sometimes just because of circumstances, maintaining a close relationship with your kids is very tough.